through the most unusual supermarket sweep you have ever seen. Today, we have the very best teams competing in the biggest sweep of their lives. What's at stake? Two brand new Geo Trackers worth over $25,000. Now, you know, we usually have three teams per show. Well, today we have six. We also usually have one big sweep a show. Well, today we have two. So, let's get started and meet our six teams who are competing for the two cars. Johnny, will you please introduce our returning champions?
Our high school sweethearts, Andrew and Jill. Our daycare friends, Sue and Casey. Our culinary associates, Rick and Jane. Our hotel co-workers, Maurice and Richard. Our homemakers, Shell and Darlene. And our best friends, Aaron and Rick.
Okay. Well, congratulations to all of you. You represent the six highest scores in our month-long competition for the two cars. Now, each team will have a chance to answer eight round-robin questions worth $50 each. Whatever money is won will be added to your sweep total. Now, the sweep itself is going to be a test of pure shopping skill because no team will have a time advantage. Each team gets exactly 3 minutes. After the second sweep, the team with the highest total goes home with a pair of Geo Trackers, one for each partner. Okay. Good luck to all of you. Let's get started with our first three teams. Okay. Who wants to start? Get your hands on your buzzers and listen carefully. What I'm going to do is show you a scrambled-up word of an item or a brand name sold out there in the market, and I'll give you three clues about it, okay? Here's the first one. Cherry. Shell.
Sucrose.
Let's see. That's it. Change. Here's the next one. Instant. Wonton. Darlene.
Marichan.
Let's see. That's it. Change. And here's the next one. Honey. 24 carat. Cereal. Shell.
Golden Grahams.
Is it? Yes, it is. Change. Okay, here's the next one. Candy. Richard.
Latex.
Let's find out. Yes. Latex Club. Change.
Here you go, Richard. Here you go.
Here's the next one. Assortment. Tiny Treats. Hershey's. Shell.
Miniatures.
Maybe. Yes. Change. And the next one, golden, clear, cleanser. Richard.
Neutrogena.
Let's find out. That's it.
Way to go, Richard. Way to go.
Here's the next one, silver and black. Cylinders. Maurice.
Energizers.
Let's find out. Yes, James. Here is the last one, beauty. Economical. Cosmetics. Darlene.
Clarion.
Let's see. That's the one. Okay. That is the end of our round robin. So, unfortunately, Aaron and Rick, you didn't get any of those, but Richard and Maurice got $150. Shell and Darlene, you're in the lead with $250. This money is going to be added to your final sweep totals. Who's going to run the big sweep? Rick, Darlene, and Richard. Now remember, the team with the highest combined score at the end of the show will be taking home a pair of Geo Trackers. So, while we get ready for the first sweep, Johnny, tell us all about them.
Here they are, David. The Geo Trackers, each equipped with two-wheel drive, 1.6 lively liters, 5-speed stick, and tuned suspension, make them a versatile and sporty vehicle for all around town. From your Chevy Geo dealer.
Okay, our teams are in position to run their final sweep in determining which team will win the Geo Trackers. Now remember, it is the team with the highest total at the end of the show that'll win the automobiles. All right. Today's moneymakers are the three monitors for the mystery product worth $250, the coffee and the candy for $100 each, and the bonus items worth anywhere from $100 to $300. Also, we have the manager's special worth $200. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes for each of you. You'll all start at that time. Good luck. On your mark, get set, go!
This is the final day of our twin car giveaway. What does Richard want? He hits the houseware section. And Rick, he hits the monitor. And his clue is towels. The pressure these shoppers are under is incredible. Not only do they have to win this sweep, they have to hope that their score is higher than the team who wins the second sweep. Because we're giving away two new cars, it's going to take two sweeps to decide the winner. But let's concentrate on sweep number one. Look at Richard giving his back a workout as he bends down to come up with oversized cans of Planters nuts worth 10 bucks apiece. But look who's looking for a payoff worth $100. It's Rick at our candy counter. He knows it takes a dollar's worth of Tootsie Roll Midgies, give or take 2 cents, to earn $100. Let's check the scale. On the nose. What's Darlene been up to? She's in our healthcare section where the products are small, but the price tags are big. Look at all that Tylenol she's picking off. Look at Richard. When you really want to win, what do? You tuck a bonus as big as the Green Giant under one arm and somehow keep shopping at the same time. Here comes a second bonus. It's our Pillsbury Doughboy and Rick's got it. Here's another bonus, and Darlene's not worried about losing it to another shopper. She's probably seen the other teams already get their own bonus, and she seems to say, this one's mine. There's Richard in a very big hurry. Okay, he settles down, but everybody better listen up because David's about to announce our $200 manager's special.
Attention, shoppers. The manager's special for today is S&W Beats.
Richard heard the manager's special, but he knows it's a gamble to go for it. Here's a sure $100 payoff if he has the patience to grind all the coffee we need. And Rick wants his second mystery product clue. It's John. He saw towels before. No mystery about what Darlene wants. Beef. She knows our big cuts of beef carry a big price tag, and she wants them. But who wants to get his hands on our manager's special? It's Rick. If he finds a Red Star can of S&W Beef, it might win him the sweep, and it might win his team two cars, and he got it.
Oh, no!
Okay, Maurice, your partner's loading up as fast as he can. But look, Rick of Team 3 sees the mystery product, the Job Squad towels. Yes, there's very little time left, just enough to say that Darlene would love to win our two new Geo Trackers. And I'm sure Richard would find room for them in his garage. But Rick might have something to say about that, so don't go away.
Okay, that is it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny. All right. The official checkers are ready. In a few seconds, we will find out which of these three teams has the highest total and is our leader so far for those fantastic automobiles. Now, come on, Rick. Our next three teams are just standing by waiting for their chance, so don't go away.
You know how some recipes call for alcohol. Well, I bet they don't mean from a cooking spray. So I'm giving Crisco Spray a shot. There's nothing to lose except the alcohol that's in the leading spray. Crisco's free of alcohol. And it tastes light. I like that. Especially since it doesn't scorch as easily. Everyone's into light taste. So these days, I can have lots of reservations, but none of them are about Crisco Spray.
It's the Dirt Devil Ultra MVP with maximum vacuum power. Its exclusive hide-a-hose system has the longest reach of any upright. The Ultra MVP handles tough, deep-down dirt. Nothing escapes the power of a Dirt Devil.
Every morning, Darren Granfield makes a lot of stops. That's why he starts with a Chiquita banana from Mom. There's plenty of vitamins and potassium that helps Darren feel better. It keeps him sharp. Exactly what he needs to get ready for the big boys or the big girls. Chiquita, quite possibly the world's perfect food.
The cowboy.
Bring me in. I can land that deal.
The rookie.
I now own a controlling share of this firm.
And the old guard.
Information is power.
What do they possibly have in common?
If this deal goes wrong,
we're dead.
Start buying.
They all love to make money. David Kubik, Sonia Smith, Bruce Gray.
It always this good?
It only gets better.
Making the deal, then traitor. Sunday night at 7 on Lifetime, television for women.
Okay, we are back with our twin car giveaway. Now, the checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers. We are ready to hit the totals and find out who won the first big sweep. Okay, Rich and Aaron, it looks to me like you got the TV mystery product. That was the Job Squad towels. Good for you. That's $250.
All right.
You also got the manager's special. That's $200.
All right.
You bagged some candy, so that's $100.
Yeah.
Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$300.
It's a super, super bonus. $300. We add all your groceries to that to give you a grand total today of $1,520. Okay. Darlene and Shell, let's see. You picked up $250 in the round robin. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
$100 for that. Now we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,159. A terrific sweep, but it means that Rick and Aaron are in the lead. Now, Richard and Maurice, you ground some coffee for me. That's $100. You got $150 in the round robin. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$200
right there. Now, when we add all of your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,522, you will be in the lead for the two Geo Trackers. If not, Rick and Aaron are. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,327. Rick and Aaron are in the lead. Thank you all. You did a terrific job. We appreciated having you here. Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Right.
As you know, so far you have the highest score. Now, the next three teams are about to go and run their sweep. If they cannot top your sweep total, those two Geo Trackers are yours.
All right.
Okay, so let's post your total as I go and join the next three teams.
All right. All right.
Okay, let's welcome back our remaining three teams. Well, based on that terrific first sweep, you all have your work cut out for you. Good luck to everybody. Let's get started with your round robin. Who wants to play first? Okay, now remember, every question is worth $50. Here is your first scrambled name of a product. Tally-ho. Bubbly. Mixer. Rick.
Schweppes.
That's eight. That's it, James. Here's the next one. Spray. All-purpose. James.
Fantastic.
Is it? It is, James. Here's the next one. Vanishing. Better skin. Cream. Clearasil. That's okay. Nobody got that one, James. Here's the next one. Strike. Two.
Aquafresh.
Could be. And it is. James. The next one. Country Fields. Potpourri. Roof. Casey.
Renews it.
Let's see. That is it. James. And the next one. Frozen. Good for you. Andrew.
Healthy choice.
Could be. And it is, James. Okay, we have two more. Here it is. Blue bottle. Jill.
Phillips.
Let's see. That's it. All right. Here's the last one. Cartridges. James.
Gillette.
Let's find out. That's it to break the tie. Okay, that's great. Let's see where we are. Jill and Andrew, you have $100. Casey and Sue, you also have $100. Rick and James, you're in the lead with $150. All right, our second three teams are ready to run their sweeps and see if they can get the highest sweep total today. Who's going to run the big sweep? Andrew, Casey, and James. So don't you dare go away. The sweep of the century is about to take place and decide who is taking home our twin car giveaway.
Promotional consideration provided by
Jelly Belly. It's America's favorite jelly bean. Available in 20 and 40 flavor gift boxes. The original gourmet jelly bean. Jelly Belly.
The new Hoover Steam Vac Deluxe. For high traffic areas, get the deep cleaning power of the new Hoover Steam Vac Deluxe with 5-brush agitator. Nobody gets the dirt like Hoover. Nobody.
This program is sponsored by Chef Boyardee. Good food kids love.
Hear that?
Bells. School's out.
400 yards. 300 yards. 100 yards. It's hungry, sir. It got Johnson.
Hurry! Beefy.
Chef Boyardee, beef ravioli. Feed the need.
I went to Italy so that I could be alone, and it turned out to be the first time in a really long time that I wasn't.
All my instincts, they return. I reach out for me.
From the first second I saw you, I thought you were someone I wanted around me for the rest of my life. Like I could never get enough of you.
Relativity on ABC Television.
Being married to a dentist, we're always getting free samples of toothpaste. But what do? I buy Mentadent.
Mentadent has all three ingredients dentists recommend most for the care of teeth and gums.
Fluoride, baking soda, and peroxide. These are the ingredients my husband recommends. On your toothbrush, into your mouth, as you're brushing, you can feel bubbles everywhere. Hundreds of bubbles all over your mouth, giving you a fresh, clean feeling. Mentadent's accepted by the American Dental Association. My husband would never recommend a product that wasn't.
There are a lot of light yogurts floating around. Only Yoplait Light takes you to cloud nine. So heavenly, so divine, so blissfully smooth all the way through. Yoplait really creams yogurt.
It's the classic story that will charm you every time you see it.
I could have done.
My Fair Lady, digitally mastered by THX for superior sound and picture quality. Now on video at the best price ever.
Welcome back to our final twin car giveaway sweep, and this is it. All right, this sweep will determine who wins the cars. You all have an equal chance because you will all have 3 minutes to run your sweep. Don't forget all those moneymakers out there. Now, the clock is set at 3 minutes. That's when you will all start. Good luck, everybody. On your mark. Get set. Go!
Consider this show a present from us to you. We know you love the sweep, so we've always wondered, would there ever be a time when we could do two sweeps on the same program? Well, with the prize at the end of this show being two new cars worth over $25,000, we think the time is now. Okay, you've seen sweep one. Now let's check out the action in sweep number two. Casey's been busy in the meat department, and now she's hauling in our big expensive turkeys. There's James. He's got a bonus already and a mystery product clue coming up. Hair. And now Casey spots a bonus. High and dry paper towels, a meat Drano. And there wasn't even a spill. Okay, we now see James and Casey in the deli section. Let's close in on James as he gets four salamis at one time. And now he's fifth. And now he switches over to the big blocks of cheese. Behind him, Casey digs in. While Andrew grinds a bag of coffee, we want to remind you that you're looking at the second sweep. Who won the first sweep? Rick and Aaron. And they're hoping and praying that no other team tops their score. James knows that one way to a high score is to fill up your cart as high as you can and keep your bonus with you. Andrew wants the mystery product, and his first clue is intensive. Who else wants a mystery product? Casey, and her TV monitor shows Vaseline. Okay, now we know the mystery product is Vaseline Intensive Care. Right now, all Andrew cares about is getting all those diapers back. Now James wants a mystery product clue he hasn't seen before. Intensive.
Attention, shoppers. The manager special for today is Hunt's Tomato Paste.
Get it, Andrew!
Andrew's looking for his mystery clue. Care. Remember, Rick and Aaron won their sweep of $1,520. Will that be enough to win the cars? Not if the teams on this second sweep can help it. Look at this gridlock in our health and beauty aid section. Three shoppers, each one shopping behind the other. Okay, Casey leads, but James is down on his knees. And where's Andrew? He's pounding the mystery product, the Vaseline Intensive Care. I wonder if our other two shoppers have figured out the clues. Let's stay right here. James is staying for good reason. Now he finds the Vaseline Intensive Care. You'd better believe Rick and Aaron want this sweep to end. But Andrew doesn't want it to end until he finds the manager special, and he does. In just a few minutes, we'll all find out which team will win our two new Geo Trackers, so don't you dare go away.
Oh, okay. That is it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks again, Johnny. Oh, all right. That is it. The final sweep is over. We will be right back to find out who the winner is in our twin car giveaway. So stick around. Okay, everybody, you can start unloading those groceries.
Promotional consideration provided by
Spencer's Infant and Children's Wear, a name recognized for quality, durability, and style for 70 years. Spencer's, proud to carry the Good Housekeeping seal.
Breath Assure is so right on.
Breath Assure cleans your breath naturally, yeah, from the inside out. Breath Assure.
We send them off to school, and we worry. Teenage drug use has doubled since 1992. And Bill Clinton, he cut the White House drug office 83%. His own Surgeon General even considered legalizing drugs. And in front of our children on MTV, the president himself.
If you had it to do over again, would you inhale?
Sure, if I could. I tried before.
Bill Clinton, he just doesn't get it. But we do.
I got out of the shower, ready to put my body lotion on, and my skin, it felt so good, I didn't have to.
Oilab Olay 2-in-1 Moisturizing Body Wash. It's 75% moisturizer, so as it cleans, it actually improves skin's condition.
It got even better after the second and the third and the fourth shower.
Day after day, it gives skin more and more moisture.
You just have to feel it.
Oilab Olay 2-in-1 Moisturizing Body Wash. Now also an unscented sensitive skin formula.
It's amazing. The more you use it, the better your skin gets.
Madam says nothing cleans windows better than her blue cleaner.
Madam says her windows look glorious lately.
Madam doesn't know I've switched to new Cinch in the orange bottle. Its even dry action streaks less than the leading blue cleaner. And look how quickly new Cinch cuts grease. So I may never need a second cleaner. Madam needn't know I've bagged her blue cleaner too.
I doubt she's ever looked in the cleaning closet or she'd know about these.
New Cinch. It does great windows. And then some.
D-E-B-T. Four little letters that can spell big trouble or big fun.
Makes me feel great, Wayne. Yeah. You are flop, flop, fizz, fizz.
Boy, she nailed it.
I tried.
The game goes to Kim. That's it. Please join me, Wink Martindale, and three ordinary Americans as they get into the excitement and out of debt. A totally new game show for real people who are really broke.
Tonight at 6:30 on Lifetime.
Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right, this is it. The moment of truth. Our checkers are ready, and in just a moment, we will find out which of our terrific teams wins these fantastic automobiles. Now, so far, Aaron and Rick are in the lead with $1,520. Right. Remember, it is the team with the highest total that wins. So, let's get to it. Okay. Andrew and Jill, first of all, you found that TV mystery product, the Vaseline Intensive Care, so that's $250.
All right.
You also got the manager's special. Let's see that. That's $200.
All right.
You ground me up some coffee. That's $100. You won $100 earlier in the round robin game. Now, we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,433. Okay, let's see if Drew and Casey can beat Rick and Aaron's total of $1,520. Now, you picked up $100 in the round robin. Let's see how much your bonus is worth. $200 there. Now, we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total of $1,074. So that means so far, Rick and Aaron are in the lead. Now, James and Rick, let's see. You found the TV mystery product, right? That's $250. You got $150 in the round robin. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$300,
the super, super bonus. Now, when we add all of your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,520, you will win those two Geo Trackers. If not, Rick and Aaron do. All right, let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,598. James and Rick, you win the card. Thank you all. You were terrific. We loved having you here. Okay, James and Rick. Well, believe it, you have two cars. You got one blue, you got one green. Isn't it crazy? That makes you, by the way, the biggest winners that we have ever, ever had here on Supermarket Sweep. Now, listen, when we add those cars that you just won, which, of course, are worth over $25,000, to everything else you've won, you're going to be driving home today with $28,710. Congratulations. You are more than welcome. Congratulations. Oh, well, I hope you enjoyed our twin car giveaway shows as much as we have enjoyed bringing them to you. You know, we love when people win money on Supermarket Sweep, so we are proud to tell you that over these past 4 weeks, our contestants have won, in cash and prizes, a total of $84,562. Now, the only thing left to say is, next time you see Rick and James driving their new cars and you hear their beep, think of all the fun they had on Supermarket Sweep!
Promotional consideration provided by
the new Hoover Steam Vac Junior, easy to use compact spot cleaner. It washes out spills on carpets and upholstery before they become stains. From Hoover.
Andy's after dinner candies. We've all enjoyed these treats at restaurants, hotels, and airlines everywhere. Now you can enjoy them at home, anytime.
Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.
When you call 1-800-TRY-A-BED, you're calling fine.
Today, one of these lucky couples could win a dream vacation. Meet Diana Mercer and Ben Wynn. They're friends and cubicle mates at work. They're both attorneys. She had a mohawk in college. He enjoys golf and surfing. Meet Jessica Slayen and Elvis Greer. They're friends and are both political science majors in college. They both enjoy music, movies, and watching TV. And they're all here to play the wildest shopping game ever, Shop Till You Drop. And now, here's the host of Shop Till You Drop, Pat Finn.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hello, everybody. Welcome into our mall here on Shop Till You Drop. Hello to my friends at home, and welcome to you. We've got an incredible show planned for you. Starting off with good contestants, teams of friends, right? Jessica and Elvis,
yeah.
You guys go to school together?
Yeah.
And I've got to ask you about the Elvis name. Was Mom a fan, or did she just like the name?
Yeah, she was a fan. She liked the name.
Does that make you Scylla, the Jessica here?
No, thank you.
No, okay. Diana and Ben, you guys are friends, and you work together, right?
Yes.
Yes, we're cubicle mates.
You two won the toss. You get to go first. You ready?
Yes.
Come with me. Stand right here and let me tell you about it, and then you tell me whether you want to pass or play. Now, Grandma Curmudgeon loves movies, and believe it or not, she loves fashion. She rented The Mummy the other night, and it inspired, well, kind of a questionable fashion choice. Grandma, how are you doing?
Oh, Patrick, you know, I just went nuts this time. I mean,
yeah.
Boris Karloff is such a hunk of a man. And look at me now.
Yes, look at you now. Look at you now.
Yes.
On our table, we have five items that we need you to price. As you can see, starting there on that end, we have for you the cookie jar.
That's so cheerful.
Yes, it is. Next to that, we have our oven mitt.
So cute.
Next to that, we have the spice rack by Kim and Stein.
Spicy.
Then we have the cheese gift set by Boston.
I love cheese, Patrick.
Thank you. And food dehydrator by Mr. Coffee.
I don't know what that does.
Okay. Think your skin, Grandma. Anyway, now when I say go, the way this is going to work is, Diana, you're going to unwrap Grandma, and as you do, prices are going to start to fall out. It'll be your job to match those prices to the items, and what'll happen is, Ben, you'll run them over to the table. You're going to have 1 minute to price 3 out of 5 items correctly in order to win. If you play, what do you think? Pass or play?
Okay, what do you think?
Play.
You want to play?
You want to play? Okay, that means that we're going to put you in the middle here, Grandma.
I want to play, too.
Okay, you do get to play. I hope you've had a little Dramamine before the show here.
What's that?
Yes, we'll put the time on the clock.
That's where we start, dear.
Ready, set, and go.
Oh, dear.
Look for the prices to fall out. There comes one. That's a $20. Ben, your job to run it over there. Put it where you think.
Over there.
Cookie jar.
If you have time in the end, you can move stuff around. Come back here to this side. Keep going now.
Oh, goodness.
Okay, there's another
$30.
Price.
$30.
Spike rack.
Spy rack? Spike rack.
Okay. Next one.
$35.
$35. Okay. Okay, $35
you say is the dehydrator. Come on, Grandma.
$27.
$40.
Dehydrator.
Okay.
Okay. Keep going here, guys. Next one.
Come on, Grandma.
Down to 15 seconds, so you need to move quickly now.
$12 to oven mitt.
Okay, $12. And start to spin. Start to spin. There you go. Got all the prices. Are you happy with that? You're down to 4 seconds. If you're going to switch them, you got to move quickly. 2, 1, and just in time. Let's see how well you did. 3 out of 5 right in order to do it. Just stand right there, and I'll work my way back down the table and see if you got at least 3 of these right. You said it's $35 for the cookie jar. The actual cost is $35. Good start. Our oven mitt, you said, is $12, and it is $12. One more, and you'll do it. Our spice rack, you said, is $20. It actually sells for $30. Can't give you that one. Next one we have for you, the gift set, you say is $30. The actual cost on that is $20. That brings us to the dehydrator. You say is $40, and it is $40. Yeah. And you did it. Nice work. Back here to center court. That's the way to play. So you've earned 100 points and the chance to go shopping in our mall. We have a shopper special up there, so if you get that one, you'll also get a mini vacation. Here are the stores you can choose from. Gary's Gadgets, Von Schiffendecker's Furniture, Heidi's Housewares, Cosmetics Plus, Gifts Galore, Shea Gourmet, or Andrea's Art Attack. What do you think?
Von Schiffendecker's Furniture.
Okay, that means you just want a nice sofa. D?
Boy Hill adds charm and a new look to your room with this easy-to-live-with sofa. Charm and comfort from Roy Hill. Retail value $1,102.
Nice prize to start with. Let's keep it going here. Jessica and Elvis, come with me. You guys stand right here and then I'll put you into position. Now, Oprah Winfrey and Rosie O'Donnell, of course, are two of our most respected and popular daytime talk show hosts. This next game tests your knowledge of these two women, because in a moment, you'll be seated, and at that point, Elvis, you're going to put on your Oprah mask, while at the same time, Jessica, you'll put on your Rosie mask. I'll read you 8 statements, and if you believe I'm talking about Oprah, that's going to happen as Elvis, you'll stand up. If you believe it's Rosie O'Donnell, then Jessica, you're going to be standing up, and you need to get 5 out of 8 right in order to do it. Okay?
Okay.
All right, you can step right over there. You can converse as we do this. Put your mask on. It's somebody just tuning in now seeing Oprah with the Elvis name tag. It's just very confusing, I'm sure. But we'll work our way through here and see if you can get 5 out of 8 right. You ready? Who has won more Emmy Awards? Who has won more Emmys?
Oprah.
And Oprah is right. Next one. Who appeared on Star Search, Rosie or Oprah?
Rosie.
Rosie's right. That's 2. Good job, you guys. Who won the title of Miss Tennessee?
Oprah.
Oprah's right. That's 3. 3 in a row. Who collects McDonald's Happy Meal figurines?
Rosie.
Rosie is right. That's 4. All you need is one more right in order to do it. Who debuted on the TV show Give Me a Break?
Rosie.
Rosie is right. Very good, you guys. Right back over here. I guess if you're in school, you get to pay attention a lot to what Oprah and Rosie are doing, because you just earned yourself the points, and you get a chance to go shopping.
Gifts galore.
Okay.
Gifts galore.
Gifts galore. Our gift store means that you just won a fireplace set. Dean.
Enjoy the beauty and comfort of your fireplace more with Real Fire gas logs and accessories from the Robert H. Peterson Company. Retail value $1,014.
Big prizes and big scores so far in the game. We'll see what will happen as we double the point values for our stunts. Right after this, I've got the drop. I hope you can stay with me. Welcome back. It is time for us to play some more stunts and have some more fun with these guys. I was going to say with your, at your expense, but I'll say with you guys. Jessica and Elvis, come right over here because you get to go first. Stand right there, and then in a moment, you can tell me whether you want to do this one or whether or not you want to pass it. Now, here at the mall, we found a way to make karaoke fun for everyone. We call this silent karaoke. What do you think? New concept, right?
New concept, yeah.
In a moment, Jessica, you're going to be listening to a song on the headset in kind of a reverse karaoke. Your job is to describe the artist you're listening to. Now, you can't sing, name any song by the artist, or say any part of his or her name as you're doing this. And Elvis, if you can guess correctly, you'll hear this. You'll have 1 minute to guess four out of the six singers in order to win. What do you think? Pass or play?
I think we're going to play.
You're going to play? Okay. Right over here. We know you guys watch a lot of TV, considering how well you did in that. So let's see how you well you do at music here. You just put those headsets on. We're going to put 1 minute on the clock. Only you'll be able to hear this. Ready, set, and go. Here's the first one.
Okay, 18-year-old blonde.
Britney Spears?
Yeah.
Britney Spears is right. That's one. Next one.
Blue Eyes. Older man singer.
Frank Sinatra.
That's right. That's two. Good. What is this?
Married to Bobby Brown.
Whitney Houston.
That's right, that's three. You need just one more.
Lives on the Neverland Ranch.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson's right, you did it. That's four in a row. Wow. You guys are good. Nice work. So 200 points for you and the chance to go shopping in our mall. Pick a store.
Heidi's House First?
Yeah.
Heidi's House First.
Heidi's Housewares means you just won a washer-dryer. D.
Whirlpool's thin, heavy-duty laundry system with 5 auto cycles and 4 wash and rinse temperature combos, plus 5 drying cycles and easy clean lint screen. From Whirlpool Gold Home Appliances, retail value $979.
Very nice. All right, Ben, let's go find out what's happening with Diana over here. It's our final stunt. Oh, don't you look lovely? Now we're taking a step back in time to the days of beauty parlors and big, big, big hair. And to help us out, we have our resident beauty expert, Dee Vine.
You know, Patrick, you really must come by my salon sometime. I see something sort of spiky Bruce Willis-y for you. No. Maybe not?
Maybe not. Okay, as you can see, our models are wearing wigs. Those are our models over there. And they are wearing wigs with different types of hairstyles. Now, in a moment, Ben, I'm going to tell you to bring me a certain hairstyle. It'll be your job to put that wig on Diana's hair. And if you're right, you're going to hear this. If you're wrong, you're going to hear this. And you'll have to try again. You'll have 1 minute to get 4 out of 6 correct in order to win. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes.
Move as quickly as you can. 1 minute on the clock. Ready, set, and get me the beehive. Get me the beehive.
I'll do this quickly.
Yes, that's right. That's one. Get the afro. Get the afro next. Yes, that's right. That's two. Next, get the flip. Get the flip.
It's not good for me.
Get the flip. No, that's wrong. Try that again. Get the flip. Move quickly. No, that's wrong. Try again. Get the flip. Oh, rip those boxes right out. Put it there. Yeah, that's the flip. See the flip on the end. Next one is the bob. Get the bob. Bob, bring that over here. Put that there. And that is the bob. And that means you did it. That's 4. Very good. All right, you can head back over here to center court. Thanks to our models. Here's 200 points. Good for you. And the chance to go shopping on our mall. Pick a store.
Andrea's Art Attack.
Okay, Andrea's Art Attack means you just won some clip art pens, Dean.
Clip art pens, the writing instrument that is as wearable as it is writable. Over 100 limited edition designs. Find your signature with clip art and visit us on the internet at clipartusa.com. Retail value $384.
Very nice. By the way, nobody picked Gary's gadgets this time, and that was our shopper special this time around, you guys. You're doing a great job. It's a tied score, so we're going to do a shopper's challenge round with you playing along at home, I hope, right after this on Shop Your Drop.
Do you nothing better? Well, almost nothing. Go now.
We call this our Shopper's Challenge Round, and I suspect you'll be challenged to play along at home because these guys are good. You've been very smart this entire show, but somebody has to win, and we're about to find out who's going to shop till they drop. So, ladies into position, we'll give you a minute, 30 seconds on the clock. Good luck to both teams. Which of the following is not a mattress size, king, queen, or jack? Yes, Jessica?
Jack.
That's right. Is the Casio Digital Illuminator a calculator, a watch, or a
watch.
CD player? Elvis, that's right. Who makes the MicroTac cell phone? 3 seconds. It's Motorola. When using the sink, what color generally indicates hot water?
Red.
You're in first, Elvis.
Red.
Red is right. Of the following, which popular internet site allows you to name the price you'll pay for airline tickets? Jessica?
Priceline.com.
That's correct. Who sang the hit song entitled My Heart Will Go On from the blockbuster movie Titanic? Elvis?
Celine Dion.
That's correct. Actress Heather Locklear appears in advertising for which of the following makeup companies? L'Oreal, Revlon, or
L'Oreal.
That's correct. Next one. While eating out, what is deli short for? Elvis.
Delicatessen.
Correct. Finish the name of this popular children's board game. Shoots and...
Jessica. Ladders.
That's right. Which of the following automobile companies boasts in their advertising the ultimate driving machine?
BMW.
Elvis is in first.
BMW.
That's right. Of butterfly, stingray, or bee, which is the rainbow-colored mascot of the Microsoft Network? Yes, Jessica?
Butterfly.
Correct. At what fast food chain can you buy a quarter pounder with cheese? Elvis.
McDonald's.
That's correct. In what U.S. city can you find the Empire State Building? Jessica.
New York.
That's right. The Simpsons currently appear in advertising for which of the following candies? Yes,
Butterfinger.
That is right. Which of the following terms is used most often to describe out of time? Jessica and Elvis, who are going to shop you drop? Okay, you guys, I don't think you had a chance. They were so good. You played a great game, but they were just incredible. You won the clip art pens and the soap, but it's nice meeting you. We'll see at the end of the game, all right? I think one of the highest scores we've ever had here on our show. They'll get a chance to shop till they drop right after this. Don't go away.
Our number 44 show, Truth or Consequences, took a quiz game and added crazy stunts as consequences for not telling the truth. Truth or Consequences was also the show that made Bob Barker a star. He hosted it for over 18 years, and of all the versions and all the hosts, come on, he was our favorite. We'll be right back after these messages.
BSN.com and join the fun.
Welcome back to you guys, and I think we've established for you guys that your parents' investment into your college education has certainly paid off because you are so bright and you've done so well on our show. Now, of course, the question is, can you win the big trip? And we start off by asking who's our buyer and who's our exchanger?
I'm the buyer.
That means you're exchanging, you're running here, Elvis. You'll look inside the first of our boxes here. You'll decide together if you're going to keep the item or exchange it. If you're going to keep it, you'll take it over to D-Vine over there. Be careful, and then hit the bell. As soon as you do that, we know we can lift off the next box and check out the next prize. Now, if you decide to take it back, just bring it back to any store in our mall, leave it there, and bring back the box from that store. And again, take it over to the prize table and hit the bell.
Okay.
In the end, we'll add up the retail value of the prizes. And if they add up to $2,500 or more, you two will win a dream vacation. To where, D?
Resorts in Barbados, stay at the intimate club or the village. Enjoy privileges at both locations. Luxury rooms, gourmet dining, water sports, and nightly entertainment. Almond Resorts, Barbados.
Wow, very nice. Have you ever been there?
No.
No? Okay, well, you just might be. Let's find out. Minute 30 seconds on the clock. Ready, set, and go. Look inside the first of our boxes here. That's a pair of Motorola's Talk About 2-way family radios with a 2-mile range. Going to take those back to Global Wonders. By the way, that had a $100 value, what you took back, so hopefully that's a good trade for you. Next, a set of his and her Tribe personal care products for hair and skin treatments. I'm going to take those back to Outdoor Explorer. She lets you know that's a $300 value. Hopefully that's a good trade. Next, we have a pair of Bushnell Trophy binoculars that are fogproof, waterproof, and rubber armored. We'll take those back also. Stopping off at 24 Karat at our jewelry store. There's a handy craftsman cordless drill driver set that comes with 3/8-inch drill driver. Taking that back for $140. We've got 32 seconds, Elvis. Next, that's the VTech two-line cordless phone with call waiting and caller ID. We'll take that to Von Schiffenegger's Furniture. And finally, that's an art print by the Deed Evans Art Collection from Z Gallery. What are you going to do? Down to about 15 seconds, so you're going to be fine. Hit the bell, and okay. Very good, you guys. Got an extra lid for you here, Dee, if you like it.
Oh, thank you.
Has to be just perfect, doesn't it?
Just right. Everything in its place. That's what I always say. I need some coffee.
Okay, you go do that. What we're going to do is look inside our boxes here and see if we can get this stuff to add up to $2,500. If we do, you guys are going to Barbados. First of all, Outdoor Explorer. Inside, we have... this for outdoors, a doghouse, Steve.
English garden buildings, manufacturers, and quality garden buildings offer a fine constructed Swedish pine waterproof doghouse. Check out their complete line on the internet at EnglishGardenBuildings.com.
Took back the Tri products, those were worth $300. You traded for something worth $284, so stayed in the same ballpark. Not bad. Next, we have for you Global Wonders. And inside, I wonder what we've got. Tell us about it, Dee.
Lowe's Cineplex Theaters Nationwide will help keep you entertained for a year with all of the big stars Hollywood has to offer, delivering a variety of movies for every member of the family. EnjoyTheShow.com.
Took away the two-way radios and took those back. Those were worth $100. You got something worth $300. So you did very well. 1916 to go. Heidi's Housewares is next. And inside, we have some... flooring, D.
Wetex laminate flooring. Beautiful, durable, and affordable. There's a style and color for every room in your home. Wetex, the floor brand. Call toll-free or visit us on the web at wetex.com.
The drill set was worth $140. This is worth $495. And that is great. 1421 now to get to Barbados, and we still have three boxes. Inside this box in 24 carats, two watches. Dee?
Proton His and Hers watches have Duco white ceramic dial with easy-to-read markers, two-tone gold-plated. Scratch-resistant mineral crystal from Croton Watch Company.
The binoculars were $301. This is $500. Yes! Very good. 921 now with two boxes. Von Schiffendeckers. And we have for you a desk. Dee.
Perfect for your home or office. Bush Furniture's handsome desk in Hanover cherry finish. Features 18th century styling and a green leatherette top from Bush Furniture.
The phone you took back was a two-line phone. It was worth $240. You got something worth $699. Yeah. Okay, no matter what happens with this box, you get to keep all of the stuff you want on the show, including the fireplace set and the washer-dryer that you won earlier. So you guys have done very well here. Right now, is anybody's lucky number two? Because 222 is the number that we need right now for you guys to make it to Barbados. And inside, we have one of these. Dee?
Wallace's Chafing Dish, the perfect serving piece for your elegant buffet. Fashioned in the Grand Baroque pattern from Wallace.
Well, we need it to be worth $222. I don't know, as college students, whether you ever have a chance to buy chafing dishes. I don't know if it's in the dorm or whatever, so you might not know what these cost. I can tell you this, they have some really nice ones if you want to go into one of the shops in Barbados, because you're going on the trip. You did it. Congratulations. Good job, you guys. Congratulations. Enjoy your trip. Enjoy your prizes. Hey, listen, over $7,700 worth of prizes for our show today. Did a great job. Hey, thank you for watching. We'll see you next time right here on Shop You Drive. Goodbye, my friend.
If you haven't been watching Playmania, here's what you've been missing.
We are going to have a playoff.
I think I can beat you on this, Shandy.
We're looking for a top five show.
Seinfeld.
Woo! One for me! What's your answer on this?
The Simpsons.
Is it there? No, Jennifer, no! Oh! Smoking you now.
Playmania, get on it. Live late night tonight at 1 a.m., 12 Central, only on GSN, the network for games.